All right, welcome everyone to Pump It Up. We're gonna get started with a nice warm up. We're gonna do our front taps. So reach out, tap out. Today we have a fun workout planned. Have some shoulders and some biceps, some back. It's a little bit of everything. And I kind of went with the Valentine's Day theme for the music, maybe a little bit. Let's go up in the air. I have a little bit of Taylor Swift, so kind of like teenage pop music. So we'll see if we like it. Get a nice stretch when you go up, reach up high. Let's go tap out to the side. If you guys are shoveling, these workouts will be good for your back and your arms. Shoveling's hard work, so it's another workout. All right, let's just all the way up in the sky, touch down to the ground. Nice and slow, this is gonna be part of our workout later on. Sorry for that. And so we're just stretching it out here. All right, let's bring one arm across our chest and drop the shoulder down, stretch out the deltoid, get a deeper stretch with the weights on. Let's switch arms. You guys missed it, we did our virtual adaptive sports expo last week on Thursday. And let's go over our head, behind our head, pull it down. And each one of our staff showcased what they do. So it's on YouTube if you guys want to check that out. Let's switch arms. Let's drop it. Let's do a nice twist one way. Look over your shoulder. Twist the other way. Over your shoulder. All right, and we'll get started. I have to tighten this. Mine's a little too loose right now. Okay, so for our first workout, we are doing, this is what it's going to be. So we have two rows, so bend over, squeeze those shoulder blades together like this, drop it down, squeeze the shoulder blades together, drop it down. And then you're going to lift your arms to shoulder height, bring them back down. Shoulder height, bring it back down. And then once it goes shoulder height, you stay here, you do two claps, and then you go back to the beginning. So what it looks like is row, row, lift, lift, clap, clap, row, row, lift, lift, clap, clap. The lifts are kind of more of a, not a full lift, but kind of a half lift. So you're just getting that movement in the shoulders there. So we have that for 3 minutes. Check the blue sky timer, which is up in the corner. And we'll start to move when I start to move. Let's see if I can get the timer going. Here we go. Well then, sorry guys, I forgot to share my my sound, so it probably sounds really bad. Hold on, sorry about that. Hold on. Okay, sorry, we're gonna start over. I want the sound to be good. Here we go. My name is Ali, nice to meet you, can I tell you, baby?
Just want you today. about to let your hands go down, down. But go with it, girl. Yeah, just close your eyes. Yeah. I feel the music moving through your body. Looking at you, I can tell you want it. Don't stop, keep going till the morning light. Yeah. When I saw you there, sitting all alone in the dark, acting like you didn't have a care. I knew right then you'd be mine, and we'd be dancing the whole day.
Going to move on to our rest round, and we're going to do our pulsing. So arms out, pulse for 20. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This should hurt up. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Arms behind you and pulse. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Grab a sip of water and we'll move on to our next round. Got 20 minutes, so give it your all, guys. All right, this round is a little easier than the other round, but then the next round is pretty hard. So I'm giving you just a tiny break, but we're still working out and moving our muscles. So what we're doing is doing two serving platters. So palms facing up, reach those arms all the way up, bring them back in, out, in, and then we have two bicep curls. So curl up, drop it down, curl up, drop it down, and then we have two chicken wings. So put your hands by your armpits, arms up, squeeze those shoulder blades together, drop them down, squeeze, drop it down. So you should feel it in those traps right here. So again, that is serve, serve, curl, curl, chicken wing, serve, serve, curl, curl, chicken wing, chicken wing. All right, that is our next round. Like I said, it's a little easier than the other one, but round three is challenging. So let me get our next song queued up here. We have a little Taylor Swift to add to the fun and excitement. So we can start when I start to go.
Like a perfect night to dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers. Yeah, we're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time.
I don't know about you, but I'm feeling twins.
one of those nights. This place is too crowded, too many cool kids. It seems like one of those nights we ditch the whole scene and end up dreaming.
Good job, everyone. Got a little teenage girl hip hop music in there. Let's put our arms out, rest around. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Arms up in the air. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Arms behind you, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Grab a sip of water. Take a second to breathe. All right, this one is going to work our chest quite a bit and our shoulders, so be ready for that. Our arms are going to be up in the air quite a bit. So what we're going to do is arms up in goalpost position, and we're going to do two chest presses, so bring them in. 1, 2. The key to this is to keep your forearms and elbows at shoulder height, so don't allow them to drop down low. You're going to get the best workout if you keep them up high. So 1, 2, and then you come back to goalpost, press down, come up, press down, come up. And then we're doing a really fun move, which I call the chugga chugga choo choo. So you just put your hands by your hips and bring your arms back for the and forward. It's that like you're a train going chugga chugga choo choo. So you go chugga chugga choo choo like that. So this is what it looks like all together. You go press, press, down, down, chugga, chugga, choo, choo, press, press, down, down, chugga, chugga, choo, choo. All right, that's what we have. That's our next exercise. Let me cue up the next song here and we'll get going. All right, here we go.
Boy, let me love, boy, what you know. Rufus, boy, let me love, boy, what you know. Rufus, boy, let me love, boy, what you know. Rufus, boy, let me love. Caught up in my, caught up in my tail. Caught up in my tail. Don't care what you say to me, I'ma bite your feelings out. For you, and if you love me, but you never.
stop. Good job, everyone. That is, it hurts a lot, keeping those shoulders up. So let's go into our rest round, and then I'll go take a sip of water. We're doing our punches. Here we go, 20 front punches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Uppercuts, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 10. 2 more. Double taps, go. 1, 2, 3. Ten more. Two more. Good, and rest. Grab a sip of water. You guys are almost done. You're doing awesome. Got one round left and then a rest round, and then we're done with our workout for today. All right. This next one is a fun one because we get to go up and down. Remember that warm up we did? We get to do it during our workout. So what we're going to do is we are going to do reach our arms all the way up in the air, drop it down low, touch the floor, come back up, arms in the air, drop it low, touch the floor. And then you got 2 front punches. So front punch, and then cha-cha, cha-cha. So here's what it looks like. You got up in the air, touch the floor, up in the air, touch the floor. Front punch, cha-cha, cha-cha. Up in the air, touch the floor. Up in the air, touch the floor. Front punch, cha-cha, cha-cha. All right, that is our last round. See how fast you can go. You got 3 minutes and see, you got to keep up that pace. And I will cue up our song for us. And we will begin when I start to move.
I can't focus on what needs to get done. I'm on notice, hoping that you don't run. You think I'm tepid, but I'm misdiagnosed. Cause I'm a stalker, I seen all of your posts. And I'm just tryna play it cool now. But that's not what I wanna do now. And I'm not tryna be with you now, you know. You make it difficult to not overthink. And when I'm with you, I turn all shades of pink. I wanna touch you, but don't wanna be weird. It's such a rush, I'm thinking, wish you were here. And I'm just tryna play it cool now. But that's not what I wanna do now. And I'm not tryna be with you now, you know. But I could be a crush, I could throw you for a rush, like hoping you text me so I could tell you I've been thinking about your touch, like touch, 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 touch. I could be a crush, 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 crush. I got a fascination with your presentation, making me feel like you're on my island, you're my permanent vacation. Touch, 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 touch. I could be a crush, 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 crush.
Sorry.
Fill my calendar with stuff I can do. Maybe if I'm busy, it could keep me from you. And I'm pretending you ain't been on my mind. But I took an interest in the things that you like. And I'm just tryna play it cool now. But that's not what I wanna do now. And I'm not tryna be with you now, you know. But I could be a crush, I could feel you for a rush, like hoping you text me so I could tell you I've been thinking about your touch, like touch, 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 touch. I could be a crush, 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 crush. I got a fascination with your presentation, making me feel like you're on my island, you're my permanent vacation. Touch, 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 touch. I could be a crush, 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 crush. It's true that I'm a little bit intense, right? But can you blame me when you keep me on the fence, like? And I've been waiting, hoping that you'd wanna text, like. Text, like.
Yeah, what I was born to do.
And yeah, it's true that I'm a little bit intense, right? But can you blame me when you keep me on the fence, like? And I've been waiting, hoping that you'd wanna text, like.
Hey!
Text, like. Ugh. And I'm just trying to play cool now. But that's not what I wanna do now.
All right, and stop, everyone. Well done. All right, here we go into our rest round. Go. 20 punches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Uppercuts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Double taps. 1, 2, 3. 10 more. 2 more. And rest. Take these wrist weights off. Grab a sip of water. And we will stretch it out. Well done, everyone. I am sweaty. I don't know about you guys. All right, grab some water if you need to, and we're gonna stretch it out here. Let's go over our shoulder, or over our head, and pulse. Feel a nice stretch along your side. Pulsing helps you go just a little deeper. Let's switch sides, other side, and pulse. Come back up. Let's do some cat and cow. So stick your chest out, round the back, chest out, and then round the back. Do a few on your own. Let's go side to side, move our abs side to side. Let's bring our arm across our chest like we did in the beginning of class. Drop the shoulder down away from the ear. Feel how your arm feels now compared to when we first stretched it out. Let's switch sides. Drop the shoulder down away from the ear. This one feels good since we did a lot of shoulder and chest work. Let's stretch out that chest. Grab those hands behind the back. Stick your chest out. And then if you want, lean forward and allow those arms to come up and over. If that hurts, don't do it. Come back up. Let's take a twist to one side. Look over the shoulder. Switch direction over the shoulder. All right, and that concludes our workout for today. I'll take everyone off of mute to see how we're doing.